hopped in the car, sup. Falsely accused, misused, and misled, bitch. I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
What it do, YouTube? Episode what? 6. We right back at y'all with it. You gotta know how we was coming, though. Y'all gotta know how we was coming. So look, boom. Y'all thought I was playing about that bank robbery. Man, I done went case the bank out. Man, I hollered at Mosley. And, man, I told him I needed, you know what I'm saying, something fast. I've been looking to buy something fast. So he think that we just test driving the car, you know what I'm saying, for us to get it or whatever. And, you know what I'm saying, if this mission go right, we gonna go on buy it, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go on buy it. And it's crazy, y'all, because it seemed like it's so fast, but we done lost so much. So, you know, we hitting this bank, it's either all or nothing. So we've been talking to some people. We're going to keep this house, but we've been talking to, and we're going to keep the trap house, but we've been talking to some people, you know what I'm saying? And man, found us a little mansion, you know, out on the outskirts, you know what I'm saying? Get all the way from the hood. You know, this kind of still in the hood, so, you know what I'm saying? We trying to get all the way out the hood, like all the way out the hood. So, you know what I'm saying? We finna go and get to this bank, man. We finna go and see what's up with that. You know, it's midday, like 1 o'clock. I think it's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, no, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So we need to go and get there before they close. As y'all can see, this is where we riding in. Cobra. Ooh. I found one.
How you doing?
I found one. But yeah, he think, you know what I'm saying? He think he got this from the auction too, but he think he's supposed to be a little test drive. He don't know we on no mission. Man, when I seen it, you know, on Moses auto sale page, I just knew this was the move. So you see it's tinted out, y'all know we ready, we on green light. So we finna go and get to this bank, man. Next episode, we gonna go look at the mansion. And if we like it, we gonna go and get it. But first we gotta get through this plan first. You know what I'm saying? I said a prayer before I came outside. And I know y'all seen that 73 looking good in the driveway. With the Caprice on the other side, you know. Hopefully the Mustang be next. To sit in the driveway. Yeah, I know we had one, but, you know, police got this, so we gotta learn how to move. Ooh, low key now. But we finna buy a whole, I'm looking to buy a club. I want to buy that club first, but like I said, it all just depends on how much we get up at this bank. We might be able to get the mansion and the club, y'all, next episode. Who's to say? Oh, boy. You know what I'm saying? We never know, so. Yeah, we never know. We have to just wait. Oh! We just have to wait till next episode to do so. Oh, we got getting a little. We got gas, though. We don't need to get pulled over before the lick. That's just straight up pretty bad. Look, I spoke them up. Now keep in mind, y'all, this is a little dangerous because we're in the middle of a business street. Y'all see where we at? We're in the middle of it, so we got to get in and get out. I think this Cobra going to help me make that happen. So. The bank right there. So I think we just gonna, my bad, homie. We gonna pull up right here. So when we come out, we can get it out of jet fuel. Lock this up before I come outside and don't nothing be out here. I'm gonna be looking sick.
How you doing, sweet?
Leave me alone.
We ready, y'all. Folk been out saying no. Oh yeah, where the last one at? We need this. We need everything. What you hollering for, bitch? Look at this. Give me everything. Open this gate up. Open this door. Open this door. Get out here. Yeah.
Man, you suck.
Get in here. Hurry up. We ain't trying to make this no long lasting thing. Hurry up. I need everything I can get up out of here. Hurry up before I gun you down. Hurry up. Yeah, you work for the government too. Police just took all my stuff. I had 200,000 when I came to this city. What? What? Go. Go. Oh, yeah, I think we finna be the richest person in Los Santos, man. What better way to hit the bank? Ooh, what's this? Diamonds? I ain't think this. I thought it was gonna be money, y'all. Hey, man. I think this is probably one of the best decisions a person could have made, man. Man, we gotta get away, though. We seeing all these diamonds and we thinking, man, 3 million? Like 4 million, what? Well, we got $4 million in diamonds, y'all. What?
I knew you was pumped.
What's going on? Yo, yo, we ain't even had to get away. They fake security. What's up? What's up? I ain't sorry. We out of here, y'all. Come on out here. I'm itching for it. Stupid. I don't need that little cash. We up 4 million, y'all. Let me see where we gotta go. To the Chrisville. We out of here. Car shot up in the air time. Yeah, we buying this. Ain't no way Z can get this back. Ooh, what we here with? Y'all, we got 4 million. We up. Let's get to the house. We gotta count this up. We gonna get these diamonds sold, y'all. We gonna get these diamonds sold, y'all. And then next episode, we're going to look for the house. Oh, the police want the car shot up. What we gonna do, y'all? It's blood on the back. What we gonna do, y'all? What we gonna do, y'all? I'm getting out the way.
If you fuck this shit.
Damn. I'm gonna pull up right here. I know them four hot. Man, we got 4 million in our bag right here, man. I hope these folks don't ask to search the car. Man, I hope they, man, we gotta get away. Hello. I just knew it was gonna be something. That was just too clean of a getaway.
How about I beat some sense into you?
Man, officer, you ain't gotta do all that. I truly apologize. I promise you ain't gotta worry about seeing me too much out here.
Moron.
That's where I was headed to. That's why I was speeding. I ain't wanna have this out here like that, officer. Appreciate that, officer. Ooh, we did it. We did it, y'all. We did it. We got smooth away. Got pulled over. All that. And we got 4 million, y'all. 4,300,000. $303,168. Man, we up. We up, y'all. We up. I know y'all gonna love this house. We up. Talking about foreigns, we trying to get everything. Cadillac trucks, we want everything. That new Mustang truck, we talking about, we want all of it. Man, y'all, let me pop this thing. I can't believe this. This seat right here, y'all. This where Big Percy take off. Stay tuned for